there is nothing, I'm a person who loves movies, and the reason I love movies is because I connect to story. And when I understand what someone has been through, and how they've been through that, and when I see how God has worked among these people, it inspires me. And so today was a beautiful day to witness, and to see how God, Mark Nance, I remember a communion lead you gave one time, where you talked about someone making like a cross stitch, and then if you turn that over on the bottom, it looks so hectic and so strange. But then when you flip it over, you see the beauty of the picture that it is, and how that is a perfect picture of the God that we serve, that sometimes our lives look like such chaos, and the things that we're going through look so ugly and unpurposeful. But then what God sees is what he's doing through that situation. And in our stories, as we look back, we can see that God can take even the worst of the worst and create something beautiful out of it. And so that's a God who deserves to be worshipped this morning. So I want for us to stand and sing this song together and just praise God for what he has done in all of our lives.
Before the world was made, before you spoke into me, you were the King of Kings. Yeah, you were, and now you're reigning still.